guys, today I have a review on some crown brushes. I have had these for a couple of weeks, but kind of already have an opinion on them for you guys. I did do one on someone, a set that I got from Hautelook that are the HD brushes, which are ones that I really, really enjoy and really liked. And I'll try to link that video down below so you guys can definitely see that review. And those brushes are really, really great. So I kind of want to give you guys my opinion now that I've tested some of their other brushes from their regular line. And first off, I got three brushes from Hautelook recently. And one is the C451, and this is basically like a kabuki rounded top brush for foundation. This brush is really nice. I think it's going to be really good for travel. It feels really nice against the skin, and it really buffs in my foundation really nicely. So I really like this brush. Okay, so the next two brushes are the two other ones that I got from Hautelook. One is the C441, and the other one's the C330. So they're both called Pro Blending Crease brushes, and one is white bristles and the other one's black. If I'm not mistaken, these are synthetic. Okay, they don't seem to be natural hair to me. Okay, so the C441 is one that I had to wash quite a few times and deep condition quite a few times to get it a little bit soft. And even then, I still kind of feel it a little bit prickly against my skin. Not so much as it was when I first bought it, but I still feel like I expected it to be better quality, I think. And this was $3, especially since I had such a great experience with their HD set. I really had high hopes for this brush. Now this one, the C330, this brush is super, super soft from the get-go, but this thing sheds hair like a dog in summer. You know, it's just so horrible. Every time I use this, it looks like I got a haircut. I get little hairs all over my face just from brushing it back and forth, and I absolutely hate it. I will be throwing this away just because it's useless to me. I hate having all that hair all over the face. It was $3 that I just wasted completely, so I'm definitely not happy with this one. So also from Crown Brush, I picked up this set and I thought I was like in luck because I had ordered those from Hautelook and then I was gonna order these as well. They have this Instagram page where they do kind of like sales, and they had this 5-brush set for $15. And since I love their HD one and I had just ordered from Hautelook, I was so excited about these and I was like, yay, you know, these are gonna be awesome and they're only $15. Trust me, I don't know if they're just trying to get rid of their crappy brushes or why they're doing like these really cheap sales on Instagram, but these brushes are so hard and prickly and just horrible brushes. I was so, so upset because I had heard so many things about this brush being a good dupe for the 217 from MAC and this one for the 119, which I actually own. And these are so, I mean, it feels like I have a Brillo pad like going against my skin. It's so horrible and I just feel so, you know, like dumb because I wasted $15 on this and now like I gotta throw them away because they're crap. And trust me, I have washed them quite a few times. I have deep, like just in the last few weeks that I've had them, I have just like deep like moisturize them with conditioner and they just do not, like they're not soft at all. That happened with the C441 and I was able to kind of really deep condition it to get it to be really soft, and I haven't been able to do it with this. Even then, like a lot of these brush, like the hair, you can just look at them and see how like crispy looking they look. And hopefully you guys are going to be able to see that once I get it to focus. The hairs on this are like, I don't know, you can just tell that they're like really rough and just horrible. It's just so bad. These brushes look like they were just cut horribly. I mean, look at this. This one even has different colored bristles in it as well. So I don't know if these were like their bad batch, if you see that little black hair in there and the way it's kind of like cut and the hairs are going everywhere. I feel like they just took out their worst brushes and then sold them for cheap, and it's so horrible. I feel like I just got, you know, like, I don't know, like a slap in the face. Like I just had so many high expectations because I had such a great experience with their HD brush set. And now I'm so upset that I bought these and just wasted money. So yeah, so I will never ever buy from Crown Brushes Instagram ever again. I don't even think I'll buy from their website just because I'm so upset about how these brushes are turning out. I rather just save up the money and just buy a good MAC one or a high-end one, which might be a little bit better and last longer than actually spend, like, just on this I spent $15. And if I had waited, maybe I, like, the MAC 217 is like $20 something. I could have just bought that one and not waste my money on this, because that's what I basically paid. I paid $20 something with the shipping, and it's just wasted money for me because now these are so prickly and so horrible against my skin that I just can't use them. So I'm just so upset. So yeah, I might just put one of these in my car to clean my car, or I don't know, just Okay, so these brushes to me are super upsetting. I'm sorry I kind of like went off on a rant, but I just feel like I just got fooled. You know what I mean? Like, I spent $21 or $22 with shipping to get these brushes, thinking that I'm getting like this awesome deal on these brushes, and then I can't use not even one of them. Like, they totally suck. So I'm so upset. I'm so upset about how they're cut, about how horribly made they are. I mean, the most important part of a brush are the bristles, and I feel like these are so hard against the skin. It's just very, very bad quality, and I'm very upset about it. So yeah, I just thought I'd go ahead and share with my experience with you guys, because that's what I do. You know, I've had a good experience with their HD set, and then now I have this horrible experience with this one. So I'm not really sure what to think about Crown Brush. I'd love to hear your opinion, what you think of brushes that you've gotten, where you bought them from, if you bought them from Hautelook, or did you buy it directly on their website or from their Instagram page? Because now I want to know, like, is it just their Instagram page that's selling these bad ones, or is it, you know, their website? I'm not sure. So I'd love to hear your opinion on this. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope this was helpful, and until next time, bye guys.